This is what the internet does to people.
About to witness history in the making.